Hi everyone, my name is Teja. I am a BTech graduate from NIT Suratkal 2018 batch. I have done my undergraduate in mechanical engineering and I hope to pursue my master's in aerospace. I have joined Jamboree Begumpet Hyderabad in their fast track GRE coaching program that started in May of 2017. I have given my GRE on 27th of July 2018 with a score of 326 with 169 in quant and 157 in verbal sections.
The advice that I would like to give is, give GRE when you feel, when you strongly feel that you should go for your higher education. I mean, many people give GRE in the, at the end of their third year because they have to get done with one exam.
I mean, maybe it helps a few people, but I strongly feel that there should be a strong internal push if you want to get through some exam. And the other thing is, after you have decided to give the GRE, don't just rush up to give the actual exam. Take your time, be confident. And when you feel you're ready, I mean, you'll know them while writing your mock test, by the reviews of your faculties and the administrators, you'll know when you're ready. Coming to Jamboree, I can say it with all honesty that this is the best place to be if you want to get a good score for in the GRE exam. I mean, there are actually two things I like very much about Jamboree. One is the student-teacher ratio. It helps them to give individual attention to each student, analyzing our performances, analyzing our strengths, weaknesses, and the areas we should be working on. The other thing is their online practice sets, the mock tests, the material which they give, their strategies, which all help you and guide you in the right direction to take on the exam with confidence. One more thing I want to mention is before actually starting preparing for the GRE, I have heard it from my friends that to crack the GRE, you should learn some 3K or 4K words. I mean, you have to byheart them in order to get through GRE. But when I joined here, that wasn't the case. They have their unique methods and their unique vocabulary lists and their strategies which help you to get the answers to the questions very easily, or you won't find that difficult. I mean, it's not just about learning the words or cramming them up. It's about following the strategies along with the words. So they help you a lot in getting through that. And the faculty, coming to the faculty, they are very approachable. You can access them at any day, any time. And they'll be ready to help you. So these are the things I like very much about Jamboree.